going. First time testing in Southeast Asia. Hopefully typical soil. Two planters. Diameter, 75. This is 45 inch diameter. And see how it works. So the soil. Then open the gap. Seed it in and pull out. And a quick release for closing the jaws. Let's see. We can adjust the depth of the hole with this knob, about 1.5 inch range. Basically you just push this orange bit against the ground and then use the handbell to open the gap. And you drop the seedling. There it is. It worked okay. And this click returns the gap back. This is a bigger tube for seedlings with a bigger pool. And but it works on the same principle. So. Very tough soil at this spot. Here are the holes. This is from the bigger. It's a bit dry land actually. Looks alright. Another one. And I believe this was the smaller diameter. Thank you. Okay, the bigger the tube, the easier the seedling goes in. Of course, you may need more force. It's locked.